We used window shims to level 2 2x4s as stops to guide us as we glued the kurdi drain into position. You only have a minute or two after you apply the glue to ensure that the kurdi drain is perfectly horizontal. Using these 2x4s made us feel much more secure. You don't want to mess this up. At minimum, you'll be out a kurdi drain. You might even have to get a jackhammer to fix the pipe down below.